TxDOT maintenance crews spent the day spraying brine in the Wichita Falls district. They focused on the primary roads and moved to secondary highways as the day progressed. Yesterday, they spent the afternoon pre-treating bridges and overpasses with brine on US 287, US 82, and I-44. TxDOT officials will be ready to call in crews to work overnights if needed. Employees will be on standby with equipment and materials fully stocked for deployment.